of what Music One's all about and the lineup that we have. So we'll show that first, and then I'll come back on the mic. Thank you. Can we have the showreel, please? Because she really has just lit up the screen. Thank all our sponsors, Breakbound Streetwear, Pokeraj, and the music guys, Gaurav Roshan. And please, can I have this young girl just stand up, because she's only 16 and she has sung the song. Please take a bow. So without further ado, we're going to watch the Get Dirty track, which is just launched today, and then we'll call on stage Isha and Cookie. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, and thank you, everyone, for being here. Coincidentally, I'm matching the whole theater. I love that. But I think the song has been for Cookie Sir and me especially. You know, we were actually on the sets of Total Dhamaal, I remember, and Cookie Sir kept telling me every day, I love your music, I love your music. And, you know, we both kept sharing the music, which we both had. And then suddenly he just tells me, he's like, you know what, just listen to this music, this song, and tell me how it is. And I'm listening while I'm sitting on the set, and, you know, I started dancing, and he saw me every day. That's all I used to do. And then he's like, I want you to do this song. And I actually, honestly, I just didn't know. In fact, Ranju, who's my choreographer, please, can you come here, Ranju? Guys, Ranju. So Ranju did my Total Dhamaal as well. And Cookie Sir just looked at me and he's like, I want you to do the song. And I honestly didn't know what to say. I just looked at him like, are you sure that, you know, this is the song, like, you have it ready? He's like, yeah, 100%. He's like, I've seen you dance and I know you love music. He's like, I love this track. This is the track for you. And I think since that day, it's been, what, 4 or 5 months? I think since 4 or 5 months, that's all we've been prepping for. And we've been just waiting. And finally, today, 11 Jan, it's happening. So thank you guys for being here, because it's really important to us. Let's make it an album. Yeah. I want to do more songs. Come on. The nation has demanded.
No, I think next we'll get Isha to sing. Next we'll get Isha to sing. This is not an album. This is just a sing.
Bahut hi acha ek disco number hai. And it's going to become an anthem in all the clubs. Youngsters ko bahut pasand aayega. Achi budho ko bhi pasand aayega. Bahut hi badhiya gaana hai. Thank you.
Kis tarah ka response mila Shilpa ma'am ki taraf? Aapne Shilpa ma'am ko bataya?
Dikhaya gaana. उन्होंने बोला दैट ईशा गुप्ता इज लुकिंग वेरी हॉट उनको बहुत पसंद आया गाना और आज वो शूटिंग कर रहे हैं शूटिंग के बाद आई थिंक शी इज गोना बी मैसेजिंग यू डायरेक्टली इट्स अ ग्रेट सॉन्ग रियली इट्स जस्ट शॉट सो वेल और आई थिंक एक तो हमारे पास एक हॉट आर्टिस्ट भी है ऊपर से कुकी का जो मतलब वे ऑफ डायरेक्टिंग है एंड हिज विजन इट रियली केम अक्रॉस ऑन द वीडियो एंड वी आर रियली हैप्पी विद इट
King Gorgeous Co, I think it's the team that I like to say that they made me look gorgeous, but mom and dad, the jeans. But I think I'd like to really thank Cookie Sir, Sanket, who was our DOP, and Ranju, the choreographer, because they understood how the body moves, you know, kaise shakal achhi lagni chahiye, kaise lighting honi chahiye, kaise, you know, just the whole dance and everything, just putting the whole look together. So I think that credit goes to them.
And to her designer, Jerry.
Jerry.
Yes.
A special mention, I think everybody has loved that jacket.
Yeah.
No, jacket's crazy. I need that jacket, by the way.
Yeah. I want that jacket.
We are going to get it for you.
Isha Gupta.
Do you want the Isha Gupta name on it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Isha, how was your whole experience for shooting this video?
You know, it's always fun. Ask them. I mean, was I being moody without eating food or not? But rest, I think it was fine. It's, you know, a song, especially if you love the song, and we are all doing it as from our heart, like it's a pet project for all of us. It's always good because the energy on the set is good. Everyone is positive. Everyone's come with a mind ki, okay, we have to make something beautiful, not ki kaam karna hai bas. And that's why the product's so nice. I think they should just make me the brand ambassador, because I look really amazing in jeans. I've got my backside.
Whether
and
men's
my
jeans or female jeans, okay, both.
Isha ma'am, kitna day lagi aapko dance ki taiyari karne mein?
I think 3 days.
25 minutes.
Ye to matlab. I think we did rehearse for 3 days, and yeah, and
then we shot actually from 12 at night to 12 in the morning.
Yeah.
So really, thank you to Isha for bearing that.
Night shoot.
Not easy shooting at night with this kind of dancing and this kind of lighting time and whatever. So I think that hats off to her.
That's
for
why I said that they were patient, because I think
it was 12 and it was a tough shoot. But I think the result is fantastic. So
has this label for a long time. Obviously, he's a music maestro, done so many songs. I've known him for a long time. London se ye bhi, or that's our relation back there. And he came to me and said, you know, Raj, ek music label mere paas hai and I want to take it to another level. Would you be interested? I said, main to din raat Punjabi sunta rehta hun, so let's do it. So Manj, me, Sumit came together and we launched this label. And it's really going to be a fantastic platform, and the rest, Manj will tell you.
You've already said everything, majority. But the main thing is just for creating a label for people, for artists. Because the biggest problem is, sorry, my Hindi is bakwas. So, yeah, I'm Punjabi bolanga ya English. mainly is artists are looking for a label which are going to give them the right promotion. And the biggest problem today is most of the labels have so much content, so many things releasing, they don't give that time and effort to the artist. So I think this, as a collective, we made this record label for the artist by an artist.
It depends on the director's vision. Somebody asked me, why didn't you take her in this song? It's director's vision, and Isha has justified it so well. But yeah, whatever the director chooses.
Isha, एक करण कॉफी विद करण के शो पे एक कंट्रोवर्सी चल रही थी आपके फ्रेंड हार्दिक पांड्या को लेकर
कुछ आपको कैसे पता मेरे फ्रेंड
है I mean, जो खबर है हमारे पास हम वही बताते हैं
मैम तो जिनसे खबर मिली उन्हीं से बात करिए आगे नेक्स्ट
मैम हार्दिक पांड्या मेड अ वेरी नेगेटिव कमेंट अगेंस्ट वुमेन व्हाट इज योर टेक ऑन दैट
एज एन
आई विल से इन जनरल आई थिंक नो मैन शुड थिंक दैट ही इज ever I don't think firstly I don't think women should compare themselves to men we are the most superior breed I'm not going to take any offense but why don't you give a birth and then you'll realize why don't you get your periods every 5 days and on their periods dance like this go to your office handle your kids if you can do all of that then you are a superior breed but I just don't think anyone should be a misogynist and speak ill about any woman whether even if you think that your parents are okay with it I don't think humanity is okay with it. Thank you.